We honor these students tonight, but we also honor their families, the mothers, the fathers, the grandparents, the tios, the tias, for making Catholic education a priority. Families, thank you for being here tonight. From the bottom of our hearts. I'd also like to recognize the Jethsuby Scholarship Selection Committee, a group of individuals who volunteer their time to evaluate potential recipients. Please stand if you are a member of the selection committee and are here. Carol Newman, Norma Riney, Ruben Rendon, Lydia Thogres. Please stand. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Also, a thank you to Texas Scottish Rite Hospital for their hospitality. Gloria Rivera and Maria Thogres. Thank you, ladies. Can't do it without you. Duarte and Raul and Carmen Estrada from restaurant Las Ranitas for tonight's dinner. Wasn't it good? Very, very good. And please, a round of applause for our servers tonight. Excellent job. Excellent meal. That dessert, my goodness. So let us now thank the behind-the-scenes people. Linda Sheets from the Catholic Foundation, Tony Pacheco, our photographer, Kirk Jarvis, Norma and Beverly Riney for the beautiful table flower centers, and the numerous other volunteers who make an evening like this possible. Thank you to all of our volunteers. Thank you. You're busy. And you are certainly giving of your treasures.